supplies if every cache is overrun?
Shit! How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things? I should do it. You're not getting out of there, shitheels. James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room underneath the auto body shop. I'm heading to the visitor center now. James, do you copy? Shit.
There's a supply cache under here? I gotta get down there. This? Some kind of siphon?
Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God. Please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please. I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God, please. Please. Please.
Looks like the Padre had some fight in him. Those things are piling corpses up here. But why?
Thank you.
how to use the computer to get down
there. You know how to use the computer to get down there, right? What? You're not going with me? No time. I'm heading to the auto body shop to get some supplies. Meet me at the visitor center when you're done.
The visitor center? Why?
I told the survivors I found earlier to go there and hide out. I need to take care of them now, while they're still scared citizens. Easier to kill them before they turn into those things, instead of after.
Good thinking.
A new signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center it is.
Yeah.